I'll do it. Hold on. Okay, so this is my one-year-old son, and we're going to let him try an atomic warhead, or whatever they're called.